Hi guys, today is another OT day again and again and again. Today is a low carbohydrate day, and for breakfast I had two eggs and some smoothie. So for smoothie, I especially put some maca powder, and remember, if you want to put some avocado, don't put any nuts. For lunch, I had some chicken and stewed vegetables. I used many garlic to season the chicken. It tastes good, but it doesn't smell good. And for dinner, I had salmon and the anti-cancer soup. So see you tomorrow.